More from the store owner.
Well, Tom, Dave Schuenard says he's invested heavily in security for Robies in the last 9 years, and it helped last week when this break-in happened. But he's also thankful for some very helpful neighbors.
Robies Country Store has more than its share of history. It's a favorite stop of White House hopefuls, and they've left their mark here over the years. But while the political memorabilia is plentiful, these antique firearms get the most attention.
Every day I have people ask me, you selling them? You selling them?
When an alarm went off not long after closing time last Tuesday, Dave Schuenard says he knew what the burglar would be after.
I knew it. On the way down, I said, he got the guns. I know he got the guns.
He was right. From this wall, someone pried a shotgun, two swords, and six pistols, all of them historic items from the 19th and early 20th century worth thousands of dollars.
Just as we said that, one of the officers gets a call on his radio. You got them? They already have him apprehended.
A night vision security camera captured this image of the suspect as he made his way out of the store. But someone else got an even better look. A Hooksett firefighter at the station across the street from Robies saw the man approaching the store's front door with a pry bar in his hand.
So he called it in right away. Within a minute and a half, the Hooksett police was here. It was fast.
A description of the suspect's car and license plate led to a vehicle stop in Bow, and Hooksett police came to make the arrest less than 10 minutes after the initial break-in.
I couldn't ask for better neighbors. You know, I couldn't. Same thing with the Hooksett police. They were great, too.
58-year-old Peter Debian of Northwood faces a felony burglary charge. Dave Schuenard says Debian was a regular Robies customer and had frequently asked about the guns.
Now, the proprietors of Robies say they've already had their firefighter friends over to say thank you, and there will probably be some free breakfasts or ice cream in the future to return the neighborly favor. Reporting live, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.